What up, guys? It's me, Shadow X, and today I'm playing Five Nights in Anime, The Golden Age. As you may know, you've seen this on Marissa's channel, and I'm technically inspired to do this by his channel. So, let's just say that we have understood this in my own way, so I just say that he is a bit, how can I put it? His way is kind of extremely, him. This time it's gonna be me. So, let's get this over with, shall we? But first, anyways, let's get this thing started, shall we? And, new game. Oh. Also, guys, this is gonna be my... Let's just say that I'll be doing these voices. So, bear with it, please. I don't have any, my voice. I can only sound like male characters, so, but I can try my best to do, feminine voices, so... Like I said, bear with it. Before the novel starts, let me tell you first that this novel was great. This is gonna be hard. Alright, sorry about that. I had to pause it. I had to skip something real quick, but let's try this again. Alright. Before the novel starts, let me tell you first that this novel will get emotional at some point. Like quite some animes also do. Really? I'm not even that surprised. I don't get that emotional when it comes to anime. But when it comes to singing battles, on Gotcha Life. One video that I've in particular actually caused me to almost cry. So sad and inspirational. I do not like it. Those two don't mix in my opinion. So let's get this over. So we are. Wait, I cannot. I'm not gonna say just yet. I don't know. At first I'm trying, but it's not working. What? Forget it. I guess I had to click. Really? Etchy? Forget it. It's my channel. Just my channel. So, Five Nights and Anime. Also, I don't own any of this, so also, only I will be able to hear the audio, or the music, but only on my end, you can't hear it, but I can, so, because I'm not sure this will be copyrighted. Okay. Oh, I can hear that music. This music, though. Jeez. I know you guys have heard some of these, audio clips that are on Mercer's channel, so let's just say that it's very, interesting. Alright. In Finnea form. Really?
Yep.
Sorry about that, guys. Oh, wow. That was very, interesting on my part. So, what? What? And I thought when anime could do crazy things, he was inspired to do this by anime itself. Wow. Why not work on anime locations? Would hot anime animatronics be 16 years old? I'm about that age. But I see that out now in the air. Crazy, right? Bye. Bye. But oh, wait, seriously? No weird names though. But no weird names, please. If you want to take this story seriously, but don't worry. There will be quite some funny moments in this story. Like Vanilla. Is maybe meant to be. And with all that said, have fun! Alright, you guys cannot see this text here. I put this text here. I don't have this on display capture, but I only have it on game, so you cannot even see what I'm about to type, so. I'm gonna go for my other name that I came up with all by myself. That. I'm gonna name this guy. Let's see. I'm not gonna go by my channel name, no. I'm gonna go to something that's way out of the air, out of sight of my neck. Maybe by something a bit crazy, if you ask me. Let's see. Hold on. Alright. Sorry about that. I just came up with this new name. I know what it's gonna be. It's going to be. Well. Also, you may not know that I had this hat. The reason why? It's for my own gain. I'm just gonna say. That's very. They don't mind the freeze. I had to do this like that. All right, here goes nothing. I opened my eyes very slowly, seeing the sun shining at me as if I was awakened from 100 years. 100 years of sleep. New day, new luck. If there is any luck. Oh, come on. Why? And that's right, guys. I named myself Katsu. The one, the only Katsu, meaning victory in Japanese. So, I may not seem like it, but I am different. You don't know what I'm doing here, 'cause I'm a mystery, if you know what I mean. Anyways, why did I got fired from the Doner Kebab? Doner Kebab, just because I was only a minute late. 1 minute. I know, right, man? I know how you feel, man. I feel you. Yet, I am not like you. You're just like me, from a different timeline, a different whole universe. You're me, I'm you, but you're me, you're me, and I'm you. So let's just get this over with, okay? And only that once. I hate it if someone is. I hate it if someone's so picky. They're so picky. Wow. Yeah. I know how you feel, mate. I know how you feel. This is how I feel sometimes. I feel like I've been picky. Sometimes I am picky, but other times I'm not. But people are sometimes picky, and I never know anyone who is. Besides myself, actually. Okay, except for Papyrus. Oh. From Undertale. If you have watched that video. Alright. Anyway. See that? That's how it works. I was just about to say that, and he said it anyways. Huh. What about it? Well, that was unexpected. Really? The fridge here. The fridge, though. Okay, I might have to cut some stuff out. I can't even cut, so you might see some dialogue missing because of some like some scripts missing because yeah, I don't want to get copyrighted or get any flags that are. So let this begin. Let's just get this over with. Let's just get this over with. Also, guys, since I'm taking this so long, I'm gonna make this like part one and part like two parts. So yeah, for now, this is gonna be the end of part one. Yep. See you next time.